Good morning.
Good morning.
I am Mama Ahuja from Happy Model School, B2 Block, Chalapuri. Candidate A, can you introduce yourself to me?
I am Anushka Chaudhary and I study in Class 8 from Happy Model School.
Okay. Anushka, where do you live?
I live in Chalapuri and I live in Sikora.
Do you like this place?
I like this place really much because it connects almost all the neighbors with me and they are really friendly.
Okay. Candidate B, what's your name?
My name is Parishmala. I study in 8B, Happy Model School.
Okay, Pani. What are your hobbies, Pani?
I love reading books, dancing and drawing.
Okay. So that means you have been reading so much.
Yes.
Can you share the name of one story book that you would have read for just a few days?
I read so many books. But if you talk about recent, my recent book was How to Be a Brilliant Teenager.
So that means I've learned to be a brilliant teenager out there. That's good. So, I have with me Anushka Chaudhary and Pari Shukla of Class 8B. So here we begin. Candidate A, you will have to speak on your topic. And when you have finished, Candidate B will ask you a question. And then I will ask you some more questions. So, can we begin?
Yeah, sure.
Please.
My topic is the need of moral values in a child's life. In today's fast-paced life, it is really important for a strong value system so as to be able to get through the entire life cycle of life as a good human being. Whenever we look anywhere, we see children inculcating in wrong behavior or bad habits like bullying, misbehaving, creating chaos, and many more to it. Moral value is a relative importance which people place on the changes which they experience in their life. Moral lessons should be taught at an early age so that children learn to understand and like them better. Moral values guide children and make their lives easier and make it a good experience for them. And unlike the rest who end up ruining their lives just because their moral background isn't well developed. Getting into bad behavior takes no time, but getting out of them takes a lot of time. Moral values play a very vital role in the children's lives. It guides them through their hardships, and because of moral values, they can handle their hard situations easily, and they can create a peaceful environment.
Thank you. Directly, would you like to ask a question?
Yes, I would like to ask you, why moral values are so important at early age of a child's life?
Moral values are important because it can teach them on how to live your life efficiently. It can guide them through their hardships and make them more attentive if they can, if they ever face any hard situations.
Okay. Candidate A, since you are a school child, you can easily observe that these days moral values are somewhere depleting among our students. So if you would ever be given a chance to do something in this regard or to do something to motivate kids to have these moral values in them, what would you like to do?
I would like to remind them of their bad behavior they are getting into. So first of all, we can make them realize what wrong things they are doing so that they can talk to their parents, and I can also recommend them to talk to their friends, parents, so they can in some or the other way, they can conquer their problems, and later on they can also take the help of their teachers, and they can take help. That's all I can
say. Candidate B, it's our daughter. When you have finished, Candidate A will ask you a question, and then I will ask you some more questions. So, Candidate B,
yes,
please go ahead.
My topic is children and technology. Technology has completely affected every part of our life virtually. One of the most noticeable changes is the way children now interact and play with each other. It has completely molded the way kids now interact and communicate with each other, which has an adverse effect on their mental and emotional well-being. For example, the children nowadays face a lot of problem to express their emotions as they are only lost in their fake worlds. And they have no clue what's going on in their real world. They are now also isolated from their real worlds. Children technology, hate it or love it, it's there in every child's life and it's here to stay. We cannot delete it or decline it from any child's mind, as it is necessary at some point of time. Technology has many positive effects, but the negative effects cannot be neglected. By monitoring the usage of these smart devices, we can lead a peaceful and a happy life. We can limit the time for the uses of these smart devices to lead a stress-free life, as the excess use of these smart devices can lead us to stress, anxiety, depression, etc. Making these smart devices our friends is okay, but making them an addiction is not a good sign. Thank you.
Thank you. Candidate A, would you like to ask one question?
Yes.
Please go ahead.
Why has technology become so popular among the children?
Okay, technology has become so popular among children because it gives them a platform to showcase their talent, gain education, share the knowledge they have, play games, watch movies, etc. It has become so important in their lives because it is making their life easier and easier, and they are getting everything spoon-fed by just sitting at their homes.
Since you said that children today are addicted and they are more into using technology, though it has positive side but negative side effect cannot be denied. If I talk to you as a child and imagine if you are addicted to this technology, what for yourself you would like to take a step to, you know, refrain yourself to a certain extent? How would you try to keep yourself away from this technology that it is affecting you, your academics, to its limit?
Okay, in my opinion, I will make myself engrossed in the activities I like to do, like playing, singing, dancing, or whatever my hobbies are. I would like to to spend time with my family, friends, to get rid of this addiction.
Okay. Now comes another task for you. Here I'm going to give you a situation which you will discuss, and then you will tell the solution to me. For this, you will get 2 minutes to discuss with your partner. Here is your prompt. Candidate E, please read it.
A builder wants to convert a nearby park of your locality. This may create a problem to all the residents of the society. Discuss with your partner how this problem can be solved. So, first we have to look at the problems. The problems can be faced by the young and the old people of the earth.
Old ones will not get fresh air and all to relax their minds.
And a young one will not get to play. So, these are the problems which will arise when the park is being converted. So this is a big problem. So we'll think the solution upon that, and we can ask the residents association or the residents or its members, and we convince them by presenting them the problems, so that we can finally convert it.
Yes, we can also make a unity of our residents and can ask the builder to not destroy the park, as it's our right to have a park in a certain locality. We can call the MCD as well, I think.
That's a good point. We can directly go to the MCD so that the problem is shown on a much better level. And we can throw the light on the main problem so that they can work upon it, and they will. We can tell them to see us from our point of view.
Okay, directly. Can you please tell me one single solution to this problem?
My solution will be that I will first talk to the members of the residents association at block level, so that we can show them the problems which will arise, so that they can also understand our needs, and this will help us save the park from being converted.
Can we agree? Do you agree with your solution?
Yes, I totally agree with the solution. And I want to add, we can make a community of the residents, and we can be united to stop the builder from destroying the park. Because in unity, we can much better we can have a much better power or strength.
Do you think, other than the residents' welfare association or, you know, people, can children come forward to do something? Children of your locality or society can come forward and do something?
I have a point. As children love to play outside, they can go anytime in the park. They can just convince the people, the members with their innocence as well. Because they are very young, they want to have a good life, and that's the reason we have come forward.
That's the end of the test. Thank you. Goodbye.